गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 6, जियोमॉर्फिक प्रोसेसेस। मेनी टाइप ऑफ द जियोमॉर्फिक प्रोसेसेस इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मूवमेंट्स इन द अर्थ सरफेस एंड द क्रिएशन ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस एंड द नाउ पोजिशन ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस। द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द रिलीफ फाउंड ऑन अर्थ सरफेस like here the some part of the surface here found the plain regions and here the also found the trenches here the founded here the plateau and also found here the mountain region also found here the mountainous region. So different type of the relief found on the earth surface. Then we can say that the earth surface is uneven. The surface of the earth is uneven, and the uneven earth surface is a creation by geomorphic processes. So many type of the geomorphic processes here are responsible for the formation of the earth surface, and the earth surface is found uneven. Here two type of the processes here we considered that here the earth surface, this surface, and the many forces in inner part of the earth. Many here the processes here by these forces are known as the endogenetic forces. Here the endogenetic force responsible for the geographic processes in inner part of the earth, and that is the responsible for the creations of the earth surface, and the exogenetic forces and outer part of the earth yeah from the surface, and these exogenetic forces try to level the surface, but they are not equal the earth surface. So here many type of the forces responsible for the geomorphological landforms. Here in inner part these processes many processes and the processes responsible for in inner part is the exogenetic forces and many type of the processes in outer part of the earth surface, and these are known as the exogenic force. And we discuss about the what the processes here responsible for the different type of the processes here. Endogenetic and the exogenetic forces. Now here the surface. In inner part here the many type of the processes and these processes responsible here the endogenetic force for the processes in inner part of the processes, and by these processes, like here the volcanism, the lava, the occurred in outer part of the surface and creation here the many type of the creation here the many type of here the endogenetic forces and these responsible here the processes is responsible for here endogenetic force. हम क्या study कर रहे हैं? The surface and here the inner part of the surface, here the many type of the processes, and these processes what like here the volcano, then here magma in inner part, here the magma occur on the surface, and here the many type of the landforms create. Main type of the landforms create. And the end of the exogenetic forces. अब यहाँ पे जब landform बन गया, here also the plateau, here also the trenches, and here also the mountainous region and the plain region, and exogenetic forces try to even the surface. Exogenetic forces try to even the surface. Like here, the exogenetic forces are weathering, exogenetic processes, weathering, erosion, transportation, weathering, erosion, transportation and deposition. Many other also here exogenetic forces. First, weathering, erosion, transportation and deposition. All these processes what create here the try to even the earth surface, but they are not occur. Yeah, they are not create 100% even the surface. Like here, the landforms are, we consider that here the mountainous, here the mountains. Then the process number one, weathering. Then the this mountainous region try to here break its own place. ये अपने जगह पे क्या करने लग जाता है ना, टूटने लगता है, breaking on its own place. This process is known as the weathering. जब जो mountains हैं अपनी जगह पर टूटने लग जाते हैं, its own place here the breaking the mountainous, that are known the, these are known the weathering. This process is known the weathering. Then here these particles are here, scattered here. These particles are scattered here, and here the like here the water. These are the erogenic factors. Water, air, glacier. Water, air, glacier. Okay, and these factor work with these factors work with these here the scattered particles here. And what process here the process of erosion. यहाँ से क्या होता है ना, कटाव होता है, और ये जो particles हैं वो क्या हो रहे हैं, one place to another place. और this process is known number three transportation. जब एक one place से दूसरे place पे क्या हो रहे हैं, particles जा रहे हैं by the erogenic factors. This process is known as the transportation. And one at last here they start the deposition. Start here the deposition of the scattered particles. And here what create here different type of relief create here by the deposition. Like जहाँ यहाँ पे क्या होगा, then here the trenches are filled by the particles. Then here the part here also for format here the plateau also, mountainous region also, here the plain region also by the deposition. So different type of the relief created by the exogenetic forces like weathering, erosion, transportation and the deposition. So at last we can say that कि ये एंडोजेनेटिक जो एंडोजेनेटिक फोर्सेस है, यहाँ से क्या हो रहा है, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द प्रोसेस के लिए रेस्पॉन्सिबल है. और जो अर्थ सरफेस है यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द लैंडफॉर्म डेवलप हियर बाय द एंडोजेनेटिक प्रोसेसेस. ठीक है, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द यहाँ पे क्या बन गया ना, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ हियर द प्रोसेसेस कंप्लीट हियर. देन हियर व्हाट ऑन अर्थ सरफेस, हियर द एक्सोजेनेटिक फोर्सेस वर्क हियर. और एक्सोजेनेटिक फोर्सेस क्या कर रहे हैं ना, ट्राई कर रहे हैं, जैसे ट्रेंचेज को फिल करने की ट्राई कर रहे हैं ना, और ये जो टोटल सरफेस है इसको इक्वल करने का ट्राई कर रहे हैं. बट ये इक्वल हो पाता है क्या, नहीं. एट लास्ट दीज आर नॉट इक्वल, एंड वी कैन से दैट द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ इज अनइवन. द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ इज अनइवन.